I had never heard Ichiro's interview from really early on in his career, but I'm super glad I did, because when asked about his favorite American expression, I at first thought he said, "Honest in Gaza City, Tourette's Woodstock." But when I actually listened back to it, it really didn't disappoint.
In August, in Gaza City, it's hotter than Tourette's in the fucking Woodstock.